गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टडी योर इंग्लिश बुक चैप्टर 7, द अगली डकलिंग। द अगली डकलिंग, प्लीज पे अटेंशन टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस चैप्टर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ वुड यू फील व्हेन यू विल सेपरेट फ्रॉम योर फैमिली? ओके, यू कैन टेल मी द आंसर। ओके, यू फील हैप्पी or not happy? Okay, so let's start to read in this chapter. The mother duck sat on 10 eggs. One by one, all the eggs hatched. Out came little yellow ducklings. Dear students, in these lines, there is a mother duck. Okay, and it hatched 10 eggs. Okay, there is 10 eggs and the mother duck hatched all the eggs, and one by one the little yellow ducklings came out. Okay, next paragraph. Only the biggest egg of all did not hatch. Mother duck sat and sat on the big eggs. At last it hatched. Out jumped at last ducklings. It looked big, strong and grey. And after all, there is only one big egg left for hatched. And mother ducks sat there for a long time. Okay. And at last, the big egg hatched at last. And there came a big, strong and grey colors duckling. There is different from its brother and sisters. Okay. And it was so different from his brothers and sisters. Okay. And the next day, mother duck took the ducklings to the farm. Next day, the mother took all the yellow children to the ducklings to the farm. No one knew what to do with the grey duckling. And anyone in the farms did not know how to behave with the grey, black ducklings. The hens did not like him, and the pigs grunted in surprise. All of them in the farms did not like this different types of ducklings. The ducks were rude to him. All ducks were rude to him for the grey ducklings. They called him ugly. His brothers and sisters did not play with him. The grey duckling was very unhappy and alone. His life at the farm was very hard. In this way, the life of grey duckling became very hard because no one liked him. Every day he ran away, came to the river, dear student. Every day when he ran away and came to the river, there he saw beautiful swans with her white feathers. They had long legs and pretty wings. How he wished to be like them. He liked to be wanted like swans when he saw them in the river. As the day passed, he was fascinated by the beauty of the swans. He was to join them, but he was afraid that they would also find him ugly. He looked them down in the same, but he was surprised to see his reflection in the river. He was fascinated by the swans, the beauty of swans. He wanted to join them, but he felt shame. But when he saw its reflection in the river, he was surprised because he was also beautiful. He was no longer an ugly duckling. He too had turned into a beautiful white swan. And it's become a beautiful white swan because it was the children's of a swans. Okay. And it's also become a beautiful swans and came to his family. Okay. Dear student, I have explained. If you feel any difficulty, you can contact me without any hesitations. Okay? Till then, thank you. Have a nice day.